charming, mate.
You are a good girl. You've
been a good girl,
so
haven't
much
you?
Cooler, sweetheart.
Do you know what I'll do, Charlie?
Look at how thick this wool is. You gonna record or you in?
Yeah.
Look how thick that wool is. It's lovely.
There's a good girl.
Short, because one year we did it too short and she got horrible sunburn.
Oh, nasty.
So we had to run after her and squirt factor 30 on her and she hated it.
Oh.
Here she is, will you speak to her?
What's she being you in? She been a good girl?
Yeah.
Look.
Oh, you give her a big cuddle. She's been very good for you, hasn't she?
You're a clever girl, Amy.
You're doing a good job, mate.
She's a clever, you're a clever girl, Amy.
She's a
Yeah, she's been a good girl, hasn't she? Yeah.
You talked to her.
Lindsay sharpened the scissors, so
what
hopefully
you see to her,
that's good.
Yeah, I'm saying she's fine. Yeah. She likes her ears being scratched. Do you like your ears being scratched?
Sometimes I do. That's a good girl.
Such a lovely girl. Such a lovely girl.
Yeah. They maybe just do what I do, look at it and it just attaches themselves to, you know.
I'm a bit like that too.
You are so cute, Amy.
Isn't she? She's been a good girl, hasn't she? Look at her.
Amy's the star.
You're doing a good job as well, Ewan.
Tell me what Amy's doing.
Tell me, Amy's been a good girl.
Amy's doing rather than trying to eat the flowers.
Tell her what
she's being. You'll see what you're supposed to do.
Tell her what Amy's being.
Amy is being very still and very good because it's so much easier if you don't have a fidgety person when you're giving them a haircut.
That's right.
Isn't Amy a good girl, Timmy?
She's a very good girl.
What do you think, Ewan?
Yeah. Not have a doubt of her. Look.
Look at her, look.
Very good.
Quite relaxed.
And she had a wee before we started, which is always good because you're always worried that she might wee on your feet.
That's right. She's enjoying her day at the salon.
Yeah.
Look what I'll give to her again.
Give her another cuddle.